Hello everyone, today we're gonna test a new build for the ASM10 for battle royale. All the information is gonna be down below in the description. Also, our social links will be there. Thank you for watching. Let's try the build. Nice, we found a game. Let's go.
Mission received. Makarov has holed himself up in the jungle area, and his location has been marked on your map. Converge with your soldiers to his base, gather intel, and capture him.
How is everyone? I hope all you're doing well. But don't forget to write down in the comments which is your favorite weapon in Call of Duty Mobile.
Welcome to Battle Royale. The match is about to start. Time for the mission. Get ready.
This build is gonna be for medium to long range only. For close ranges, the weapon is gonna be too slow. So let's see how it's gonna go.
is almost ready. The safe zone is collapsing. Drop has been delivered.
Let's go and get our build.
players are eliminated. Airdrop has been delivered. Chip terminal is almost ready. The safe zone is collapsing. Has been delivered. Holographic decoys have been released. Ship terminal is almost ready. Holographic decoys have been released. Down to the last five players. The safe zone is collapsing. Holographic decoys have been released. Ship terminal is almost.
GG. So this is the build for the ASM10. I'm gonna show you now what I was using. I don't know what the last guy was thinking, but it didn't work. This is my attachments. So if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.